Hey everyone, I'm Justin TSB from 40K Nation Club, and I am the chapter master of Two Smoking Bolters, Las Vegas, Nevada. And I play Grey Knights and Eldar, and Grey Knights are my primary army. I got into the hobby about 7 years ago. Me and some friends went into a hobby shop, or a comic book shop, and there were some people in there playing. We asked how to play. He said, buy the rule book and learn the rules and then pick your army. And we got the rule book, went in a couple days later, didn't read the rules at all. And we bought our armies, pretty much basing everything off of looks. And so that's how we got started. We never actually played a full game. We played like Black Reach set, maybe like a handful of games, and then pretty much just hobby stuff, painting, building. And then we all kind of got out of it, and about 2.5-3 years ago, I got my models back. Talked my friends Jesse and Roger and Austin into starting the hobby, and actually Austin had already had Necrons, but got him to come back to the hobby with me because he was one of the original guys. And then Jesse and Roger I talked into playing, just, you know, showing them pictures and of different armies and stuff and how cool it was. So they got into it, and then we started Two Smoking Bolters, and you know, started making YouTube videos, joined 40K Nation, and you know, the rest is history pretty much. That's about it, guys. Hope you're doing good, and thanks for watching. Take it easy.